If a guy has non-working dick, but has all the money in the world,
the Gemini
would you stay
music group
with a non-working dick or no money?
Can I cheat?
It doesn't say.
I'm cheating.
But you're staying. You're staying.
No.
You're staying with the non-working dick with money.
No.
But you're cheating.
No. Because so I'm not a cheater. I'm not a cheater.
Yo, I'm and staying. Even and I'm going to have all the toys
in the world.
Even if
got all the money in the world, like, that don't mean I'm going to be happy. That nigga might punch me in my face every Thursday. I don't know.
Why just Thursday?
I don't know. Maybe like that's the day that like
hold on, I don't
escrow
even,
goes down or some shit. Look, I don't know. Rich people shit. I don't know.
Money makes me happy, so I think you could punch me in my face every Thursday.
I don't know.
If I had an unlimited credit card and could do whatever the fuck I want,
you want to put your glasses on? I'm gonna be right like, on in the scoot in the Gucci.
Give me on the chin right here, baby. Give me on the chin right here today. Shit.
I don't know. It just depends. Like what are the stipulations?
Oh,
like,
your dick not working today? Let me get that cord.
I don't know, man. I'm going to need somebody to beat my back in. Unless he's one of those type of men that's rich. And
that's
knowing his
why
dick
you
don't
gotta
work. What's the word that you and June used? What's that word? Mm. No, y'all had me Google some shit last time. What's that word?
Ow, what the fuck?
I learned a new word. Y'all didn't talk. Damn, June, where you at?
Where
pretty much the spouse has no problem with watching you fuck.
Cuckold. Cuckold. Yeah.
So if you're rich and you're a cuckold, sure. Okay, yeah, we can work.
Yeah. That would work.
Because then you'll pay me.
But what if he wasn't? What if you can't do anything? But you gotta like, I don't know.
Does he
like
get,
I don't
like,
know twirl it around your finger because it doesn't work or something?
Okay, so if he says to me, "I don't care if you cheat, but I get to call you nigger in public once a week," are you gonna do it? I don't think so. I don't think so. Like he says it with the er, not the .
What if he's black?
That's still disrespectful. Because when I say it with the er, I'm being disrespectful.
I don't know. On Thursday, you can punch me in the face. You can call me trailer trash. You can call me hood rat. You call me whatever the fuck you want to call me. But on Friday, we out all weekend with the cord.
So on Friday, the flight is already paid for.
That's right, because I got it on Wednesday, bitch. Punch me in the face on Thursday. We out Friday. You got the makeup? Don't forget the makeup.
It's going to be like what is it? Traditional thing. Babe, come on. Do it now because
hurry up. Early in the morning.
I want to book this flight before
it's 12:01.
Before the red eye shuts off. Come on. Look, right here. That is my glasses, babe. Right here because of my glasses.
That is a risk I'm willing to take.
That's a lot of fucking money.
I could be the ER. I could be the AJH. Whatever the fuck you want to call me.
What if he a big ass bodybuilding motherfucker and he knocks you out for 2 days?
That's not part of the deal because you could.
You won't know because
you
a big
only
bitch.
Punch me on Thursday, so that means that.
But you'll be hit on Thursday and you sleep for 3 days. Now
but it
can you
only,
put your ass to sleep.
It could only knock me out on Thursday.
How you going to determine how long you going to be knocked out for?
Because it's only on Thursdays. That's part of the deal.
Your stupid ass going to be in the ER talking about something. Is it Friday yet?
Avis, get the card and book the flight.
Bitch, pick me up. No, I'm at Cyanide Hospital, bitch. You know where I'm at.
I got the plastic surgeon meeting us.
The fuck? The plastic? Yeah, let me get that plastic surgery.
See? Bitch, you get the card yet?
So you can
punch. I got it, bitch, but I
so
can't.
So hold on, wait. Time out. So you can get punched and I can benefit as your friend?
That's what I just said. I'm willing to take that chance.
All right, so you do that.
He got all the money in the world.
You do that.
So you not getting punched.
I don't need to do
Thursday.
It then. I don't need to worry about it. Or do I got to rotate?
No, it's only on Thursday.
All right, then fuck it. Alicia going to take the hits and I'm just going to benefit off of Alicia.
No. You got to take the hits on Thursday too.
I'll even jerk your nigga off with my fingers because I got smaller fingers.
You can't
I got
jerk him
you.
Off because... His dick don't work.
It's
so
little.
It's like you gotta
but
twist
he,
it.
But he
you like
for
when
the,
you get a gummy worm.
So then I play with it like a pussy then. I tickle his balls. I got you. This is teamwork.
Right.
This is teamwork.
You get the balls and he can punch me. but just make sure you get the card.
I'm going to just tickle it a little bit. What color card you want me to get? You want me to get the Amex or the black?
Get the metal one.
The middle one. All right, I'm going to just tickle it balls.
Not the metal Klarna card. I mean, not Klarna. Cash App card.
Oh, No.
No.
So I'm going to tickle his balls. You get punched.
I don't give a fuck.
And then we taking flight. All right,
What would you say? What would you say? I'm serious. Our female behind the scenes, what would you do? You being with a broke dude, that dick work.
Dick don't work.
No, his dick work. The broke dude dick work.
Oh, the broke nigga, that dick always work.
That always work.
They gonna give you that dick. Always dick. Work.
But you're with the billionaire that wanna punch you in the face on Thursday because you cheated on him all week long with his credit card. What you doing? Huh?
Because you gonna get that dick.
She lying like a motherfucker. I'm going to get the pool boy on Monday. I'm going to get the motherfucking waiter on Tuesday. But I'm going to be like.
I'm going to tickle his balls.
Yeah, but I'm going to get all them other dudes the rest of the days. We just got to worry about Thursday.
That's it, Thursday. We in there.
We good to go.
So Thursday is his day, period.
So see, it works out. You still going to get the dick.
You still going to get it.
Just not on Thursday.
Just not on Thursday.
And the money.
And some nice glasses and makeup artists. And I tickle his balls.
And she gonna be asking for a ticket.
Tell me something. Can I roll with you? You can't bring dick.
You wanted that broke dick.
Gone with your minimum wage dick.
I would.
You can't sit with us.
I'm not lying. I don't give a fuck. It's no people that don't have no money are not happy. I don't give a fuck. That's a lie. You're telling yourself a lie. You in a relationship, y'all ain't got no water, no lights, no food, but y'all happy.
But.
That's a fucking lie. That's a lie.
But.
You sitting there staring at each other.
But.
But you happy today?
But.
I'm happy.
But. The motherfuckers with the money is killing they self and they family.
Broke people do that too.
Not as much as the rich people.
Look, ain't nobody going to kill me because I'm out every day except Thursday.
They going to catch your ass because they rich and they going to get a private eye to follow your ass.
And I'm going to make sure that I got my motherfucking papers written up and notarized. All right, next topic.
I do like somebody though.
He can punch me in my face on Thursday.
He cannot punch you in your fucking face. His money ain't that long.
Oh, you a broke one.
He not broke because his money ain't that long.
Oh. Is it longer than his dick?
I don't know. I didn't check his account. Are y'all touching people? No, not y'all. Are you? Yeah, you are.
What? Did I touch what?
Are y'all touching people's dicks before y'all have sex? Like, that's weird to me.
Yes, I'm touching it.
Why is that so?
I'm inspecting it. I want to see it. Does it have bumps on it? Is it wrinkly?
I mean, I'm
is it
a, like,
clean,
if I,
smooth, hairy? What? I want to look at it. What? Let me see.
I feel like if I'm about to suck it, I'm looking at it. But if you want me to touch it to get it hard, I'm automatically turned off. Why do I got to touch it to get it hard?
Because that means it don't work.
Do you not want me?
That means it don't work.
I'm not used to that.
I don't like touching soft dicks. It's nasty.
I like doing like this.
Oh, slapping it back and forth?
Because it's like a worm.
Or jump up and down?
I was like.
Smacking it.
But that's after I done got used to you and I'm cool mm-hmm. with you. But don't.
Oh, I thought it was the delivery man. I was about to say, come on in, baby.
It said they just picked it up. What was I finna say?
You like soft dicks.
Yeah, I like soft dicks. I like when they grow in my mouth. Yes,
you
just
put
like
a soft
that.
Dick in your mouth?
Just like that. As soon as it get
ew.
Big, I get.
It's like a chewy, the nasty gummy things that you get from like the corner store.
I like them. I like gummy worms. Literally. That's what I do. As soon as it get big.
Ew.
Yeah, make me gag, baby.
You ever gag so bad you almost threw up on somebody?
All the time.
Oh, really?
I have a horrible gag reflex. Did we not talk about this?
I don't think so.
I have a horrible gag reflex. Soon as it touches the back of my throat. I be trying to be a G about this shit. I really do. Like, I've been trying to learn different
you gotta
techniques.
Pull back real fast.
I've been trying to be like
get a drink of water.
A big girl and gag on it until I feel like the acid reflux coming up, then I pull back. I'm like
ew.
That's what you do on the dick, on the tip.
And then spit on them?
Yeah. Not like that. It's more
spit. Take all this acid.
It's more spit. That spit was dry. It's more spit. Because once you gag, all that saliva is coming up.
Ew, so then, like then it smells spit. Like stomach bile. You ever burped them nasty burps? You ain't never burped them? Nuh-uh. Come on. Oh, I have acid reflux.
Acid reflux.
I do.
Maybe mine's ain't as bad. Well, no, mine's is bad.
Like when you eat spaghetti or pizza.
Spaghetti, pizza. I always eat spicy food, and I got my Tums on deck because I like spicy food, but I'm going to die if I don't. And then when I sit up, it's like the best burp ever. Well, but it's not an assy burp.
The last day before you die.
You might want to suck some penis after sitting here talking about that. Let's see. Let's make a booty call.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, never mind.
No.
Because if they don't answer, I'm going to be embarrassed, and I'm going to feel some kind of way.
No, can't do that.
Oh, I could prank call somebody.
Who are we going to prank call?
I don't know. I'm like, can I suck your dick? They're like, what?
You just made my throat hurt.
Who can I prank call? Mm-hmm. I'm going to prank call somebody. Mm-mm. No?
I don't know who to call. You got to use, call somebody and use that app.
One day we're going to prank call somebody. We'll come back with this app shit.
What's that app?
I don't know. We'll come back with that. And I'm going to prank call somebody. And I'm just going to be like, I just want to put your dick in the back of my throat until I choke. Yeah.
No, I think you just pick a random number. Just dial anything.
And soon somebody answer, can I suck your dick?
Yeah. See if they have a conversation or hang up on you.
That is, I don't even want to prank call nobody now.
Wait a minute.
Because what if it's somebody I know? It's against.
Jehovah's Witnesses have kids.
They have kids, but they frown upon oral sex.
So your daddy ain't never get his dick sucked?
I don't know. Why would I be there? No, I was little when they left each other.
Oh, okay. You know, like when they was arguing, be like, I ain't never sucking your dick.
They didn't argue around me.
Aww.
Yeah. I don't remember. For real, I fell on my head when I was a child. So I didn't, when I met my dad, it was like meeting my dad.
You had like multiple concussions.
I know. It was like when I met my dad at like 7. Well, not met my dad. When my dad came to visit before mm-hmm. he got custody of us, it was like me meeting him for the first time. Because mm-hmm. I had amnesia when I hit my head. I had amnesia. I had a rock lodged into my fucking head.
Yo, that's probably why we're such good friends.
Don't comb your hair like that when you say that. What the fuck? Like, did y'all not see the crazy in her eye? She was like, that's probably why we're really good friends.
Yeah, because you know, was it on this side?
No, it was like right here. It was like right in the middle.
No, I was saying because I flew through a windshield and had a fractured skull. That's why I'm fucked up.
No, my mom, to this day, still wants me to get an MRI in my brain. She thinks something's really wrong with me.
Did they pull the rock out?
Yeah, they got it out. It was like an indentation there for a while. And it's like a soft spot forever.
Yeah. I got one hurts. In my forehead. You can feel the crack in the bone.
Like every time I get my hair braided, everything is fine.
I was just saying.
And then as soon as they get to the middle, it's like. But yeah, I had amnesia. I forgot who everybody was.
Zane.
I don't know how long I was asleep for or unconscious or whatever. I forget. I was little. I don't even think I was 7. I probably was younger than that. Don't give me the lying. So, yeah. But when I seen my dad, it was like me meeting him for the first time. And mm-hmm. I was like, you're my dad? He was looking at me like. I was like, oh, okay. Well, you're my dad.
Because you didn't remember.
I didn't remember who he was. I don't know where I was going with that story. Where was I going? What was I talking about?
That we got hit in the head.
Is that how we started it?
I think.
I don't think so.
I can't remember either.
I don't remember either. All right, anyway, so.
Huh? That's right. Every Thursday.
Pretty much.
How did it end up on Thursday, though?
I don't know. I just picked a random day.
So we could be ready for the weekend.
Pretty much.
Okay. I'm taking one for the team. I don't give a
fuck. Said your thighs don't match. Wait, that's not how it went. How did she say it? Cardi B said your thighs. Never mind. Don't pass that. Just skip over that
Who
one.
Who said that?
Because I don't know where I was going with that either. I was playing with my thighs. And I
Has
was
anybody
say,
seen her butt since she got the stuff removed?
What, her stomach? Her butt's got bigger. Somebody
no,
said
she
not
said
real.
She got her injections removed.
They said her butt wasn't real. She said her ass was real. So I'm trying to figure out when did she decide to tell the truth about her ass, because I was literally fighting for her, saying that was her ass.
No, I listened to the story. She got injections in somebody's basement.
I don't know. I haven't seen her since.
Yeah, definitely not real.
Well, damn, Cardi.
I just hate it when celebrities, like, we know we saw your before pictures. You know what I mean? Like, we all saw you, and then you have all this work done, and then you'd be like, oh, no, my tits are real. Or,
well,
oh, no, I didn't get a nose job.
She came out and said her titties weren't real.
Right.
But she never said her ass was fake.
But not her in general, but some people be like, oh, I didn't get this work done. Like, we can look at
like
the before
Beyonce.
Pictures.
Like, y'all really think that her body's just going to snap back like that? Like,
no.
I understand
not
she's
at
Queen
all.
B. Is she Queen Bee? Or no. The Beehive? Whatever the fuck she is. Y'all
Ain't
really
no
think
way.
That her body just snatched back like that?
No.
Her belly button is right here. Like, are y'all kidding me right now?
Yeah. No. Ain't no way. She
And then she paid everybody to get the fuck out the hospital.
No. Ain't no way.
So I'm pretty sure she paid top dollar to that surgeon. Mm-mm. Surgeon.
After she carried twins, you think her belly's going to snap back?
No.
Skin don't got that much elasticity.
And don't.
At all.
Whatever.
I don't even like Beyonce like that, really.
I mean,
she got a couple eyes.
She's not what everybody's like hyping
couple
her
eyes
up.
Song,
be,
but she's not my favorite. She too bougie for me.
I mean, I think she earned that bougie lifestyle, though.
I mean, she does, but she's just not my cup of tea. Not my kind of artist.
That's why I love Rihanna.
Like Rihanna.
And I don't care who be talking about Riri. Fuck all of y'all talking about City Boys up because he got a billionaire pregnant twice without marrying her. Fuck y'all. Because he not getting no child support. So what does it matter?
She wanted to have kids. She was ready. It wasn't his choice, I'm sure.
She fucked with a billionaire. Make it
right.
Make sense.
Right.
If she wanted to get pregnant, she would have got pregnant. She knew what she was doing when she was doing it, how she did it. Maybe Riri don't want to get married. Did y'all think about that?
Yeah.
Y'all all the everybody business. That's why I tell y'all, mind y'all broke ass business. And shut the fuck up. That's and leave my baby mom alone. Me and her agreed to her having another baby. Fuck y'all.
Mm-hmm.
That's my bitch.
I like her.
I love her.
She's different than Beyonce.
She's different. She's nice. She's actually really nice. Everybody speaks very highly of her.
I don't know. I never met her.
Neither did I. But I stood next to her wax figure, though, and rubbed her butt.
I've been to a couple wax museums.
Oh, never mind. What the fuck was we talking about? We always get off topic. Me and you can't be by ourselves because we have ADHD like a motherfucker.
And can't remember.
Yeah.
Oh, your thighs weren't even?
Yeah, they're even. I can't believe Alicia really got me sitting here naked, you guys. Like,
I told you, but
we went to the photo shoot. This, I was going to actually wear the other outfit, but I might wear that to Vegas instead. So y'all might see that outfit twice.
See, that's why I said just wear
it. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. We'll think about it. We'll see. Or I might find a club to wear it to. Or I don't fucking know. Anyway, I'm sitting here in pretty much a one piece and some thunder thigh socks.
They're cute.
And slippers.
If I put these on, they would just slide right down. They'd be like slouch socks.
Yeah, because they're for
them?
Thunder thighs.
Remember them in the 80s?
Thunder thighs.
Well, it might work, look, because you got the little thingy.
I got my garter belt. But these are thunder thighs.
Did that come with them?
Yeah. They come for free. Did they just drop off the food?
And you know what? That's why.
They're approaching.
These? Who made them?
Thunder Thigh.
Thunder Thigh.
Who?
Who's the driver?
Efren?
Efren.
Efren?
Efren? That's probably a dude. Tell him
what?
Nah, yeah, you're gonna have to park. You're gonna find a parking spot.
You can text him?
Come in. Yeah, you can text him.
Can you unlock the door?
Is he here? Here, I'm gonna get him.
Did I say I like somebody? I think I did. I don't think I like him right now, though.
Okay. Cam said okay.
Because Cameron, this is all because of Cameron. Did y'all get the video I sent in a group when Cameron told me he wanted me to get a boyfriend?
Yeah.
And that I need to go to, like, this boyfriend store.
Aww.
And he has to have muscles and he has to be handsome.
Aww.
Because he wants a dad.
He loves his mom.
Cameron wants a dad. Because he tells everybody his dad died. And that I seen and watched his dad get killed. And ran over by a car.
Oh.
And that we went to the funeral, but he wasn't allowed to go.
Oh, the whole story?
This is what he tells everybody.
Wow.
I said, who told you that? I told myself. I said, okay.
Hey, if that's what he came up with.
So, you're dead to Cameron.
What? Sometimes when I feel like when them people, them men aren't in their life like that, the kids come up with their own story. You know what I mean?
And it was so random. Somebody was like, where's your dad? He said, my dad died. But like, he was offended that you even could ask that question.
If that's what he wants to say, I wouldn't even correct him. I would just let him say what he wants to say because that's
you
him.
Think I tell?
But I'm just saying, like, that's him.
I don't
him
correct
forming
him. In his mind, his dad is dead. So to him, his dad is dead. He's a dead beat daddy is what he's saying. And I ain't tell him that.
When's the last time he seen him?
When he was born.
Yeah, death.
He saw him last year. I just made that up. Oh. But he doesn't remember who he is.
But you dead now.
He did to him. He met him once and I don't think he remembers even meeting him that one time. So pretty much when Cam was born, he was there. That's why I be like, y'all can't really say, y'all be like, y'all should know your baby dad gonna be a deadbeat. Not if they're there the entire pregnancy, there for the birth, and then decide, you know, 3 months later, I don't feel like being a dad anymore. You can't really determine when this person is going to disappear and when they're going to stay. Oh, you should have known from the beginning. Like, we got pictures and everything of us finding out the sex of the baby, all that shit. So, you never know that you got a deadbeat dad or not until he's a deadbeat dad.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, in Cameron's mind, his dad's dead.
Good for him.
And this guy that I've been talking to that I like, that gets on my nerves sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's going to watch this. Delete that.
That's okay. They all get on our nerves sometimes. They have to. It's a...
Okay, I still like you.
It's give and take. It's give and take.
Hold on. How do posts go? They be like, I still like you, babe. You still cute to me, babe. But the way you just acted last week, I don't know. Yeah. It just kind of surprised me.
You raggedy ass fucking bitch. I still love you, though.
Nah, but he cool. That's all I'm going to say for now, because I don't want to look back on this podcast and things don't work out, and I regret even mentioning this motherfucker.
That's all right. We need, like, an eraser sound.
Eraser sound. Yeah, what happened to the little graphic sounds you was doing on your phone? Oh, that was at the house. That was only at the house. Because you was doing it on the phone, and then you stopped. Now you're about to look it up because we said something. Okay. That's Coca-Cola.
He just ain't paying attention.
It ain't. The game ain't on now, Nicole.
Damn.
That Nicole. How you get them stickers for your scanny thing? Because I want to get a scanny thing for my car. But for FluffyLicia.
He don't ever get us stuff.
Like yeah.
The black thing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Made it off my phone, but you gotta find your link, whatever you want, and you can put it on a QR code room. It generates it, and then
you're talking to us like we know how to
this
do
is
that.
The shit I be talking about.
Just do it for us too.
Damn,
you know we want them. Every time he come with something, we be like, oh, we want that.
Yeah, give me a sticker so when people be like, so how do I find... That's why... Did y'all see the story I made this morning? Because everybody asks the dumbest question. I don't know where to find the whole video at. So you mean to tell me all these short videos you watch and it say FluffyLicia, biggest fucking day, and it says all the streaming platforms at the bottom of where you can watch it, man. You still don't know how to find this shit? Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just, you don't know, man. Shut the fuck up. That shit be pissing me off.
Type it in and scroll.
And another thing, I appreciate, can I call them fans? Can I say fans? I appreciate the fans.
No, y'all have different fans. Remember you call them
fans. Motherfuckers. I appreciate our motherfuckers.
The watchers.
No, the motherfuckers.
The stalkers.
No, I don't appreciate the stalkers.
Keep talking. I'm just going to keep saying stuff.
Okay, so if you see me in public,
the people,
and you say you like the podcast, yada yada yada, don't come finding me on Facebook. Okay, it's a little creepy, because I don't remember ever saying my first name on this motherfucker. Did I ever say my first name on this motherfucker? How do y'all find me?
What do you mean? On Facebook?
They be finding me and inboxing me.
Until they scroll or something.
They are fans. That means they went to episode 1. Episode 1 is when I say you're, where y'all introduce yourself.
Oh, we said where we were at. I said my government.
Mm-hmm. We say it sometimes.
Okay, I take that back. My bad. I did say come look for me on Facebook. I did say that on the I Said Your first episode.
That seems so long ago.
It was. It really was. That was 2 years ago.
I seen stuff.
So I take it back. My bad. Sorry. If you find me, you're a good detective. I appreciate you. You know? How y'all doing?
You got skills.
Just send me a friend request first or, you know, follow and say, hey, it was me that said something. Don't just say, hey. That's weird to me and it's scary. Okay?
Thanks. I don't know. They just say, we watch the podcast. And I be like, cute. I don't talk to them.
I talk too much.
Because then if you start talking to them, they want to talk to you every day.
Good.
No, don't talk to me every day. I like my little door. Are you talking about at work? Or are you talking about
anywhere? I be in public. I be at work.
Grocery store.
And they say, like some people have approached me. I see your hand. I see you.
I seen it too.
And they approach and they be like, I think I seen you somewhere on a podcast. And I'm like, yeah, you did.
So when you see him, you should be like, well, hey, motherfucker.
I just smile and say thank you. Because I don't really know what to say in that situation. I haven't been coached on how to deal with fans.
Do you subscribe, bitch?
Are you our PR? No. Is that what PRs do? Are you our PR?
Are you? Where the fuck is our stickers at?
Okay.
We just gave her a title.
That's right. Now you have a job.
We just gave her a title.
You gotta run the Instagram.
I know, because that's
so before,
a lot.
Like, when y'all come for us in the comments and shit, we going direct it to our PR to approach y'all with an apology for the statements that we have made, for the ignorance.
And guess what? She speaks so softly, you can't even cuss her out. So just keep
that
shit to
yourself. No, she's going to tell us what to say.
Oh, she's going to tell us
what to say. Yeah, she's going to tell us. She's going to write a statement. Now. She's going to write a statement.
She can answer the emails and shit.
No. That's what PRs do. They write a statement because we got to make a public apology. But knowing Alicia, she going to read it. She be like, what the fuck? Oh, you got me fucked up if you thought I was going to say this shit. Fuck all you motherfuckers because y'all bitches suck dick anyway. I'm going to try to be professional about it and really apologize. This is when we get famous, but for right now, fuck y'all. When we famous, I apologize for the things that I have said.
Yo, she done said that like 10 times today.
I will say, though, you know, she right, though. Right now, I'm like, go ahead, get everything off.
Yeah, right now.
When that money
come in.
I'm like, hey, y'all got your
money. I'm sorry. My apologies.
You can only punch me in the face on Thursday. I already said it when we was broke. The rest of the week, I'm going to say whatever I want.
Because when we get money, bitches. Oh, we going to act real brand new. Mm-hmm. I be telling people I'm famous. I'm like, yeah, I'm like locally famous. So if you're seen with me, you have to look presentable.
Wait, can I tell you a story? So I'm walking down Main Street, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm just jolly, and you know what I'm saying? Going to the cookie shop, right?
Are you frolicking? Men are frolicking now.
What is that?
Frolicking? Black men are frolicking now, and I love it. Were you just...
He did do that, too. He sure enough did. I was walking down the street. Go ahead. You continue. I mean? So to get his cookies.
Bang Bakery to buy a cookie, right? You
know Bang?
I've never been in there.
Bang Baker?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to go there. Okay, continue.
So, as I'm walking, I see this bus flying down the street.
Like, was it
flying,
me?
And the person had red eyes. So all I seen was red hair.
It wasn't me.
Huh? No.
Oh.
Red short hair.
Oh.
So, as the person come closer and closer and closer... Sorry, but
it was me.
But nah, you was easy to spot.
Everybody can see me. I'm white as shit.
It was me.
Oh, it was you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the hair.
It's the hair. It's so easy to spot.
Yeah, it's
like,
the hair.
Always down the street.
I liked it when her hair was blonde because I could really see her. I knew it was her, like before my vision even focused. Yeah. Now I have to see how the pink looks behind the wheel.
And that's pink, man.
It's pink.
But it was red last week.
Oh. It was pink last week.
It was pink.
It was a lighter pink. This is for the ones that want to know what color my hair is. Y'all didn't see me last week, so don't worry about last week. This week is Hawaiian Fire.
And the pink from
is that the name
is
of it?
Yeah.
The pink from the sign is hitting your hair right now through the cameras.
Mm-hmm.
It's like
extra pink.
It's like giving her like this glow, like a super
saiyan.
Like she got powers.
Oh, got powers. Don't tell me.
Don't tell her that. Do not.
Oh!
I'm done for the day. Yo, hold on. She put this fucking wig on at the goddamn.
I wish you would have did that with the wig on. That same face you just did.
That same face with that wig would have been done. I'd have been on the floor.
Make sure you hype up my shit.
She had like, what's the shit called?
It was a Zulu type of wig the lady made.
No, it looks like the cartoons, the Chinese cartoons.
I look like Dragon Ball Z.
Anime. And like the wig was straight up, but like to the side. That's what it looked like to me. Cause then she stop. Show him the pose you did. That wasn't no Zulu shit she did. She posted like
I did like this.
You look like a anime character. I'm fired.
Yes.
She did.
So fired.
She did. It could have been Zulu too, but it looked like anime too. It could have went either way.
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
My bad.
Lord have mercy.
It looked like anime, y'all.
Okay. So, motherfuckers. I'm going to take a nap this time. For real. And I'm going to find me. Okay, I'm not going to find me because I like somebody. So, I'm going to contact the person that I like. Mm-hmm. And see if he has any dick available.
Ooh.
I want some dick. I'm sorry.
I'm going to go home to my...
You need to get you one of them wands. I showed her my wand, y'all. Because I thought we was going to take like the sex toys and stuff like that for the...
Bitch, it was the size of this microphone all the way down here. She picked that bitch up like this and was like...
She said, bitch, this don't go this in your
big
pussy, bitch. It just go on the top. Squirt everywhere. Well, pee everywhere or whatever you want to do.
That's piss. Squirt is piss.
Either way.
Definitely is.
And it plugs up. So I ain't got to worry about no batteries or dying.
Straight into the wall?
Straight into the wall.
High voltage.
Yes. And I keep it on low because high, my shit going to go numb. My shit be like,
I ain't never had one of them. Not that look like
get
that.
Get one. Change your life.
I may have to. Maybe. Maybe that's the change I need in my life.
Shut the fuck up. Anyway. Motherfuckers.
What are we talking about?
Go on, hit that subscribe button. Hold on. Because when I did like this last time, Gamble put it up here. So I'm going
to
go ahead and point up.
To the left.
I was like, go ahead and hit subscribe, and he put the button over here in the corner
you
somewhere.
You point up, I point down.
So go ahead and subscribe.
Somewhere.
Wherever he put that goddamn button. Just click that motherfucker. Subscribe. Comment. But be nice, okay? Because we got a PR now. Ooh. And she said we could cuss you the fuck out for now, but when we famous, just wait till we're famous. Bye, motherfuckers.
Bye, bitch. Bitches act like I ain't know. Yeah. I just laugh cause you funny. Bought that pussy like a 4-5. Bad bitches go live. Lights, camera, action, showtime. If you ain't spending no money, little nigga move out the way. She got a foot on the gas and they ain't come with no brakes. She might be new to the hustle, but she ain't come at a place. 100 rounds in his stitches, bust that shit in his face. Bounce it ass, 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 the Gemini Music Group. The Gemini Music Group.